Hi everyone, welcome to Pen Tool 101. We're going to start super easy and slowly amp it up. Ultimately, I want to show you that using the pen tool is easier than you think. Let's start with the simplest path ever. Simply tap, 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 and now you have created straight paths. Double tap on your last node to end your shape, and that's it. To create a closed shape, all you need to do is end your path where you started by tapping again on your first node. The grid I've set up is definitely super helpful here. Now, does it seem too easy? Then it's time to move on to curved paths. You'll notice that I prepared a bunch of guides on this canvas that tell me where I need to tap and how I need to slide my pencil, the direction as well as the length. But what happens when we drag the handles in opposite directions? Let's see. I'm going to tap and drag, then tap and drag upwards to achieve this curve. Don't forget to double tap your last node to end your shape. You can also just tap without dragging and then tap and drag here to create this perfect circular arc. And of course, you can drag handles in any direction you want, so let's look at another example with a 45-degree angle. Repeat, and notice that we've created another wave, but in a different style than before. You can tap and drag in every single way imaginable. These are just some simple examples to get you started. But before we finish this lesson, let's move on to a practical example. I want to recreate this location pin. I have all my guides ready, and I'll show you three ways to do this, but bear in mind, they all render a slightly different aesthetic. Let's start from the top and drag up until here. Tap again and drag just about the same length, but vertically, then go to the bottom point. In order to go straight up, I will tap again on my point, and I'm going to mirror my movements on the other side. Here's the result. Naturally, we can also start from the bottom. Then I'll tap in the same point where the pin meets my guide. Tap at the very top, and here I'm dragging on the handles a bit further than before. And again, mirror on the other side. But if I zoom out, you'll notice that these two shapes not only differ from each other, but they are different from the shape in the middle. Here's how you can recreate this pin exactly. We're going to start from the top like before. The only difference is that when I get to the bottom point, I'm going to drag while holding one finger on the canvas. This will disconnect the node and allow me to pull both handles upwards and achieve this beautiful curved shape in my pin. But more on this in our next video dedicated to nodes, the node tool, and node-related gestures. That's it for today on the pen tool. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and click on the next video to keep learning.